Hello. Today I'm working on my home sweet home chalk couture transfer. And I'm going to use the ombre effect on this one. So I'm first going to apply a nice lavender color to change it up a little bit. And then just spreading it across the transfer. Next, I'm going to go ahead and add some white chalk paste to the top of the transfer. And as you can see, I'm putting half white and half purple on the word sweet. Now I'll go ahead and blend it with my fingers to give it that nice ombre effect. And then I'm just taking off any excess chalk. And we'll go ahead and remove the transfer. And here you have a beautiful final design.